Welcome back to another episode of the Bureau Declassified. We're gonna go into the bank and trust Co.
What happened in here?
The same thing that happened everywhere else.
Shouldn't someone be guarding the money or something?
What difference would it make?
Yeah, they're all like dead. No firearms in here. See, I can't pull out my gun.
What's going on here? Ain't got nothing to do with all of that.
Sounds like survivors.
Sick, can't you
real
see?
Ones.
They're not gonna listen to you, Dad. I hear him just fine, boy. He's wrong, is all. We can't leave her.
Whatever she's got, we could get it too. Thank God. You men from the army?
Tell me what happened to that girl. Maybe we can do something.
I don't know, but I seen it all around town. That was just before all this happened.
It's the guy that played the main character in the Walking Dead games by Telltale.
We might be able to get her to our doctors, but I can't promise anything.
That'll do just fine. We just gotta get out of here.
What happened to her?
Whatever got the other folks in town, got her too.
Why didn't you leave with the others?
We tried. When the shooting started, we tried. We were just lucky to find a place to hide.
So you hid down here?
With those things running around? Hell yeah, we hid. Safest place I could think of was a bank vault.
I'm looking for a Dr. Weir at the university. Heard of him?
Never heard of him. But I wouldn't hold out much hope. Campus got hit with some kind of bomb or something.
Damn. Any survivors?
I don't even know if it's still standing.
We have a mission.
You have to help us get out of here. You got something, don't you? Way out?
Head back out the way we came in. The street's clear. We could try to evac you when we pull out.
Yes, sir, but what about Sarah?
If she can't walk, you'll have to leave her. I'll have my man pick you up at the bridge and drop you outside of town. You're on your own from there.
I understand. Thank you. And God bless you. Y'all hear that? They gonna get us out of here.
But Ammo. Sarah...
I know, Miss Kramer. But we can't take her with us. And this is our only chance to get out of this town.
We'll come back for her. When it's all better.
I don't know.
Look, I know you ain't the type of man to take advice from somebody like me.
But... Okay. It's our only chance.
I'm not leaving her.
Rose, listen to reason.
Alright, so I got 100 rounds.
Barnes, we're through the bank.
Run into any trouble down there?
Nothing we need to worry about.
Understood. I left you a resupply near the barbershop.
Stand for. Mr. Todd, your shave was a bit too close, I think. You see what I did there? Todd, Sweeney Todd, shaving, barbecue, yeah, Todd,
Keep a sharp eye out for resupply crates. They are an opportunity for you to stock up on ammo and to swap out agents or equipment.
I don't think I can swap out agents because of how I have the veteran difficulty. Yeah, I guess I can. I like my setup though. I guess I'm full.
Barnes, Main Street is blocked. Can you see another way to the campus?
Ground's pretty torn up as you get near the university, Carter. You're gonna have to go through that muck.
Great. Must have been crowds of people fleeing the outsiders.
You think any of them got away?
Maybe. Not many.
Why would they attack this place?
You think maybe they know about Dr. Weir?
If they knew enough to infiltrate the military, they might know about him. Or at least his work.
Is was hoping to vault over that. That's great and all, but
keep your head down.
Moving to position.
Now
on it. Ready.
Over there.
Move into position.
That one's yours.
They got hostiles!
Attack!
Targeting now!
Hit it hard! Up and away!
Taking a shot!
Focus on that one.
This one's mine.
That's your target.
Taking aim.
I don't get it. They were attacking a town. Why did they leave so many defenses?
It's their town now, and they plan to stay.
That's interesting.
Put me through to Falk.
Where the hell have you been, Carter?
I think I know what's happening. They're not destroying the places they're attacking.
I can't go back.
They're setting something up.
Interesting theory. What do they want with Rosemont?
No idea. Maybe this doctor of yours can tell us. If he's still alive. Barnes, the campus is up ahead. It looks clear.
Carter, watch out. Multiple hostiles incoming.
What in God's name is
Brute.
That?
Yum.
Get behind something.
Watch it, Muton.
Get those stims ready.
Stims ready.
Hit it hard. Attack! Attack!
It's mine!
Lifting!
Take an aim! Take an aim! Red armor!
Keep fire on that thing! Walk it off!
Take it down!
that's your target.
Targeting now.
Lifting it. Attack.
Got it.
Take it out.
It's mine.
Attack!
Got it!
Attack!
Taking it down!
Target is
healing
down.
Engaged!
That's the last of them!
Any more surprises, Barnes?
None that I can see. You're clear to enter the building. Dr. Weir's office should be inside. I'd start looking for him there.
This looks like something I can touch. No, okay. That's a weapons holder. You know, I expected his head to be gone after being pounded like it was. There's already flies. They've been dead for a bit.
This looks bad.
Nobody could still be alive in here.
Just keep looking for Weir.
Ammo!
Don't shoot, don't shoot!
Dr. Weir?
No, I'm Lawrence Bailey. I work with Dr. Weir.
We need to find Dr. Weir. He's in danger.
Well, that's what I've been trying to tell Alan, Dr. Weir. But he won't listen. He's been in the observatory ever since the attack.
What the hell is Weir doing in the observatory? Does he want a better look before getting himself killed?
There's a lab below the observatory. It's where we've been doing his research. We were close to a breakthrough before, well, all of this.
I hate to break it to you, but we don't have time to wait.
I know. I thought if I collected his research notes, maybe he could be convinced.
What's so important that he'll risk his life to test it?
My theory, or rather, our theory, posits that it is possible to bridge two points in space, allowing the transfer of, well, anything.
So you think that's how the Outsiders came here?
Obviously, but
string theory, basically.
The Doctor and I think that it could be the key to reaching wherever the Outsiders came from.
No weapons, no training. How are you still alive?
I know my way around here well enough to stay hidden. Or at least I did before they began their terraforming.
Seeds? Terraforming? You mean the machines that keep growing?
Yes, and don't get Alan started on trying to study those. It's already hard enough to convince him to leave.
How do I know we can trust you?
Well, I could ask you the same.
It worries me when people don't answer my questions.
Forgive me, it's just they swept through here and killed anyone who resisted. My friends, my colleagues, some of them, they looked human at first. Before the attack.
They did that to us too, but believe me, we're gonna pay them back.
I'm sure Alan can help you. He has a real gift.
Now all we have to do is reach him. Head back out the way we came in. The street's clear. We can try to evac you when we pull out.
I'd prefer to meet you at the observatory lab. I can stay out of sight, so let me go first. You're going to attract a lot of attention.
You'll never make it.
Trust me, I'll be fine.
Barnes, we found Weir's assistant. He says the doctors hold up in a lab under the observatory.
That's across the campus from you. Head out the back and you've got a straight shot.
Good. No telling how long Weir's gonna last out there.
I managed to kill one of them. And the gun will automatically come out. Yep.
Falk, there's an outsider weapon here. In one piece.
All the ones we've seen so far explode when the user dies. The boys in the lab will want to get their hands on that.
I'm gonna see if I can secure it.
Be careful, Carter. It could be a trap.
There's the observatory. Now, how to get there?
Great spot.
Cover there.
On the move. On my way. Ready.
Take him down. Hit it hard.
Take cover.
Taking the shot.
Up and away. Attack! It's mine! Attack!
Firing on your target! Take cover, grenade!
I'm gonna need some healing here! Keep the pressure on him!
He's gonna be fine! Back with us!
Take it out! Focus on that one!
On your target! Taking it down! It's down! Need the doctor!
Enemy fire! Take it out!
In my sight!
Attack!
This one's mine!
Alley-oop!
Got a rank up for someone here.
I'm gonna need some healing here.
That's your target.
Take an aim.
Hit it hard. Take it down.
Got it. Take an aim.
Healing engaged.
Cut through this courtyard.
Ooh, hey, another one leveled up.
The support agent can deploy a heavy shield generator, temporarily blocking all incoming fire while his squad fires safely from within.
Nice. Don't mind this gun, but it's a close range, and I'm glad I didn't switch out my my other gun for it. Whatever I had my M4. They gave me ammo for this, thank you.
Damn it! I'm a gunner!
Why'd you walk into a mine? I can't heal you, so you're just gonna be on your own.
I'm really hurting.
Well, whose fault is that you're really hurt? You're the one who walked into it. With him babbling on about being hurt after walking into a mine, we'll call this an episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.